Hello everybody, this is Vinny with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some really cool Excel tools out there. Like every week, my goal is to bring you some of the best and more useful Excel tools out there that are meant to save you time, automate a lot of the things, remove human error, and just help you become more efficient overall. So today, my goal is to bring you a tool that we've had for a while, and it's been very successful. So I just wanted to kind of refresh it a little bit, which is a tool that converts addresses to time zones. The rationale, the reason for this tool, was born a while back when one of my clients was asking about getting a tool that would take a lot of his clients and divide them based on time zones, so he would know when to contact them, call them, etc. Hence, the Time Zone founder was born. So, again, a little bit of a background for those who are not familiar with my tools. I've been building Excel tools and different web application tools for the last 16 years. My goal's always been to provide the easiest to use tool of its kinds, and this tool is no exception. So just as you can kind of see here, let's kind of go over to the usage of this. Once you download the tool, there should be a download link into the description. Then on the first column, which in this case column A, we would enter a list of addresses. As you can see, we've got different formats for the addresses. We have something like, full address, like it is in this case. We might have a zip code, we might have a city, etc. So this tool uses Google Maps API, specifically the time zone API, to generate those time zones for us. And because of that, it's very forgiving in the type of data that we can enter. Once we've done this, all we got to do is click on generate. And the tool, as you can see, also fixes and generates a full address. And it'll give us the time zone for that specific address in there. In addition, I can, there is a column in here for daylight savings time. It's really not an issue in a lot of the countries or cities or states, unless you live in Arizona. For whatever reason, in this case, Arizona does not adhere to the daylight savings time. In addition to that, we've got this really convenient link in here, which I can click on it. And it looks like it took it on the other screen, but it'll tell me what the correct time, or what the actual time and date it is for this specific time zone. So that's a little bit of a additional feature there. It really should be as easy as that. You can take this data, slice and dice it. It is built in Excel, so you can use a lot of the Excel functionality to copy, paste, and sort and filter and so forth for the data that you have in this case. We've got a very convenient clear button, which allows me to clear the data just in case I need to rerun it. In addition, again, I also understand that everybody's model and everybody's needs are a little bit different. If you feel that you need some editing, some changes to this, or really help with anything regarding automation and logistics tools, feel free to contact me. My phone number and my email are in the description of the link. And thank you very much for watching, and until next time.